need to connect with each other on an emotional level. We need to connect with each other's humanity. And what I also understand is the perspective of people who truly believe that abortion's wrong. I understand that. I'm empathetic to that. I get it.
But proof. I don't think that this is the end all be all. I think, as Mr. Chairman mentioned, this is the start, right? This isn't the finish. This is where we have opened up a lot of doors in terms of the further investigation that needs to happen, and we'll see where it takes us. But
you say hi to them, and they'll say, "Hey, beautiful," or "Hey, darling," and that's just like every day that kind of thing happens.